God, I'll speak it. Neil, what's all that about? Open over. Sound. Deeds. Playing with colour settings on this monitor a little bit, and been playing with video processing. That filter does add a little bit of blur, even though it's that sharp. Not much, but it is there. But anyway, let's go back to where we were last night. I also found out the Valis on you, basically if you put, I don't know if I've done it now, let's have a look, fast loading, if you put fast loading on, if you put fast loading on, it sometimes doesn't load, it crashes, must be certain games don't like it, so I turned it back to standard. I'll turn the scan lines off a second. Let's go. We shall continue. Oh, I want to continue. Hey, hey, how's it going, Dean? How's it going, buddy? You alright?
Long ago, when the spirit world, Earth, and Long the ago. Dream world were at war.
Right, do restart a minute. How's it going, Dean? All right, bud? Is there a question about Arcade Club? Nah, I don't know anyone there. I have spoke to the guy once, but that's literally about it.
Yes, indeed. Even with the Sword of Valis, you will not be able to...
I've been working all weekend, have you? Oh, I'm all right, bud. Yeah, I've been off all weekend, funny enough, but... It and you shall return. Evening, Bill.
Are you prepared for that?
Right, so I've been playing around with integer scaling. Whether to use it or not.
I would gladly die if it would mean that Ramses died also.
Vertical inches, it makes a little bit smaller screen. I'll turn it off now. I suppose I may have to work all weekend. Pace with the gaming, I suppose. Yeah, so I got past that level. I think I've worked out to do the end of it. And as I said last night, I'd probably play it today and do it first time, and I did.
Yes, go and face the challenge of the gods.
I probably should put that depletion on. Even though it does make it slightly softer. Right, okay.
Ramses, you summoned us?
Yeah, I don't know anyone who does monitors.
The spirit world with the Sword of Valis. Get prepared.
What's up with them? They're not quite right, are they?
I shall bring you her head, Ramses.
Our fate is in your hands. Don't let us down.
I know the... I don't know if he still does it. There used to be a guy in Carmarthen. I don't know his name. I know people on forums used to send him boards to fix and stuff. My mate had a load of cabs years ago, and he sent him some of the stuff. But I don't know who he was, unfortunately. But he was based in Carmarthen. So my mate had a basement at one point, and he had... quite funny... We put a bishy bashy cab in his basement, and they had a free player cab, massive bloody thing, and we literally had to take the basically you could walk down steps to his basement, and there was like a big bay window in the basement for light and that, and we literally had to take his window out to get the bishy bashy cab through the window to get in his room, because he had a MAME set up, which I set up for him and did all the wiring and stuff. He had an Outrun cab, Bishi Bashi cab, two fruit machines, I think he had there. What else do you have in there? He had a few cabs. I'm sure he had about 6 or 7 cabs. But the Bishibashi one was a nightmare to get in there. Right, John D, how's it going? Oh, the Rabidol of RC cars. Yep, it's expensive. I used to be into them. Expensive things. 60 miles an hour, that's nuts. Yeah, so getting a Bishibashi cab through a window down the steps into a basement was interesting. Right. This is directly after the level I got to last night. I literally killed the boss, and then you've got a level and you walk up some step. Well, just walk up an incline, and you get to that cutscene, so... Ooh, it's extra life there. It's a sneaky extra life, isn't it? So I can't remember how many levels on this, but I do remember I never ever managed to do the last boss on you. You were solid. Is that? Yeah, he's been around for a long time, hasn't he, Luke Morse? He's been fixing a lot of stuff for years and years. He was the one that clicked onto the con that was going on in America, where basically you would pay for, you buy a board, you would pay for full-on delivery and everything, and you'd pay quite a bit. It'd all be lovely and packed, and then it would go to a it would basically go to the post office, go to the government's distribution center for imports. They would then basically unpack the package and then repack it. But what they would do is, sneaky bastards, would basically, they would repack it so the postage was cheaper, and then they would basically take the extra postage, and then boards would turn up broken. And I seen a couple of examples of it after he sort of pointed it out. Because there was loads of people on eBay at the time basically arguing with each other, saying, like, you know, I packed this really well and it turned up broken. But then they go, no, you didn't pack it up. But it wasn't. It was the distribution center in America. Okay, how am I going to get over here? Not like that. Can I get on top of that? Oh, yeah, okay, cool. How do I get over them then? Alright, you can jump. Yeah, Luke Morse's channel's pretty good. He's been chucking videos up lately, haven't he? I think people are sending him arcade boards now, so he's tempted to fix them. Okay, you can die quite easy on this level. Far across then. Damn, I'm sure it was like 3 hits last time I killed them in. Levels are starting to get tricky on this now. Okay. Damn. Gonna come back up and kill me, innit? Yeah, that's probably a better idea.
Yuko, I've wanted to see you so bad.
Right, I know what you're saying. Just to tweak it to make it a little bit better. Yeah, I don't know anyone who does it.
I may want to forget, but my body remembers.
Might be worth getting on UK VAC or something like that and see who's fixing stuff for them. They've probably got boards are getting fixed, didn't they? So the UK VAC might be an idea. I can't remember the arse end of this game though, because the water level always used to stop me half the time. This guy's reasonably easy at the moment. Right, there's. Oh, okay, now he's powering up. Quite a few hits. I'm gonna die in a minute, I think, as well. Ah, damn it, it caught me. Bosses are getting harder. That was naughty. In the middle, maybe. Oh. I couldn't slide then, I tried. So I need to stay away from him. Damn. Bomb at low power, he takes quite a lot of hit. Ah. Okay. Oh, got him. Yep, Dino is the Schmup Man. It's like the Scat Man in it, but he's the Schmup Man. Beep, bup, 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 bup. All right, did I save him? Yep, okay, cool. Should have that as your intro to your channel. That'd be quite funny. Okay, they take a lot of it. Remember this music. On the gap, let's go be there from there. That's a big gap. Okay, I went up with Andy, but means I need to slide. They must have known you'd die a lot, but here they give you the extra life. Yeah, it's gone fast, hasn't it? Weekend always goes pretty fast, it's a pain in the ass. God, I need data. Oh God, yeah, that is the only way. That'd be lovely. If I won the lottery, I'd probably have the best arcade in the country. I'd definitely do like an arcade club type of thing. It'd be something to do then as well. Boss, maybe. All right, Julian, how's it going? Yeah, more Valis. I've got past that bit. Unlucky. I've worked out to do it.
Taken twice by a girl like that.
Love the voice acting.
Power is futile in front of this sword.
You're taken twice by a girl like that. Right, okay. Oh god, have I got to go in there? Right, okay, I got to go in there. Oh god, that's tricky. Okay, that's hard. Am I better off just dodging him? Oh, that was handy. I wonder if we can stay down here. Ah, there's a... Bad Dudes Arcade, nice. That's a pretty cool game. Okay, I know what I'm doing now, I think. Seems I can stay down and he can't hit me by the look of it. As long as I stay towards the bomb. Just learning this again, this game again. I'm played through this game for like, I don't know, probably like 20 years. As much as I used to love it. That's the one. Ah, sword would have been nice. Some likes magic going as well. I'm a lot more powerful now. Hope I get it. That was nice. Oh, I didn't want that. Oh well. The red weapon would have been better. Okay, change character. Freeze that figure. Oh, I can't freeze him, can I? Okay, I'm just getting out yet. It's okay. Lock fire. Ah, you bastard. Hard move picking up that freeze.
I am Zarud. Rogles is unlucky. to be taken twice by a girl like that.
Any interference could have put some effort in, couldn't he? In front of this sword.
Yeah, I'd go for that actually. I wonder if I could use the girl in GTA. Give me the toe. Alright, this is working. Yep, that worked. Days. Then we got some fantastic ammo we haven't. Go back so it saves it. Ooh, slide physics, great. They commit suicide, don't you? Great. Okay, that's nasty. I wonder if you just slide through them. I wonder if that's a legitimate tactic. You are invulnerable when you slide. Yeah. Okay, that works. Ooh, can't. Tricky to jump off. I'm going down. Oh, I bet there's some good stuff up here. That was a bad idea for a slide. That's also a really bad idea for a slide. Okay. This is going to take a bit of learning. Oh. I'll slide on that. I need to jump right off the edge. Okay, the platform is getting tricky now as well. Yeah, that works for that. Right, I don't want to slide on this one. Okay, that's not a bad tactic. Ah, this is going to be fun, isn't it? Okay. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. You gotta get that jump right then. Oh, I gotta slide, haven't I? Not jump. Okay, sliding kills them pretty fast. Oh, that was a mistake, wasn't it? Slide, I reckon. Yep. I got past it. I'm alright, Dean. Alright, Bean. I got past that bit. Hey, Ramses, around you recently. Dangerous. Greek bean. Oh, that was lost my energy. Yep. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this level a little bit. Got past that level first time being today. Typical, isn't it? I'm alright, thanks. How's yourself? Didn't do that particularly great. Yep, you did miss it. I got past this afternoon. I literally did the first go. I figured out you haven't got a... I don't think you've got a freeze them. You can literally just slide across there straight away and instantly freeze, or just do another slide. And you get across here quite easy. Ooh, that was handy. Oh, right in the edge of there. Hello.
It did manage it though, so it's all good. Oh, I tried to get that power up to you. That killed me. Oh, that was stupid. Try doing it again. What an idiot. That was just a really bad jump. Yeah, I didn't do it on stream. I got right to the level after it. Okay. I started directly after the level I did it. This is literally the second level after that bit. Hoping they would kill it. Terrible bit of I want that life. That was lucky. Bam, 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 bam. Right, I've got to move to the end of this somehow. Never had one. I had the action replay once. And it was like the big thing to have. I'd never really used it. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Okay, you can stop the slide straight away then. Is there the platform there? Okay. So, right, okay, I've got to jump across on that bit then. I think it was the SNES when I had one. I know, as soon as I see that thing then I was screwed. And put the codes in. Do, 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 do.
I'm going to wait, I think. I'm not going to go this time. Oh, good job, I slayed. Okay. Definitely looks like things are going to be coming across my head, don't they? Oh, that was the worst jump in the world. Yep, worst jump in the world that was. Couldn't have done it any worse. I gotta run and slide. Yep, that's. Ah, God, that's naughty. That was scary.
Beautiful. The glistening of that sword.
Yeah, I used it for some, tried to play the bosses as well.
This sword is our hope. You will learn to have respect for it.
Okay. That's a bit awkward to, Okay, that's a bit hard. Okay, he's tricky. Right, I got it. Hopefully I got it. Still got it. Right. Ooh. That was okay, that was very lucky then. I missed it. Schnitzels. Oh, I'll just have to get it out there, won't I? Any problem. stop. Okay. Panicky, that was. Ah, I didn't have enough energy. Okay. That was my fault, that was. That was just a really shitty jump. Oh, I can't do it now because I'm not far enough on that platform. Tell you what, we'll try this out for about a little bit long, maybe half hour more. And then we'll have a go of Final Vendetta. I want to see if I can do it on hard. I might have fun getting the controls working, mind, but PC is a bit bloody weird. Windows 10 is a bit of a nightmare with controllers. I still haven't figured out where all the extra lives are on it. Can't slide when you're there. It's a bit of a nightmare because I'm on it. Didn't get it that time, so that's good. Oh, you twang. I was there as well. Just tapping the slide. I didn't get it. I'm so upset. This is turning into like pixel perfect platforming going on here. With a load of randomness thrown in. The random trilobites flying around. I don't mind getting it for that. Oh, come on! I'm gonna kill myself. I'm trying to do it too fast now.
The second game in the series of this is easier. Slider shouldn't have attacked him. Don't slide. Slide bad. Okay, enough. I guess I had to put one of them right in my way, didn't I? If I get it. Yeah, that's right. Try something. I'm gonna see if I can slide onto the good position on there. Nope. I'm gonna have to get hit. You have to get hit because I need to get on the end of it. It's a bastard, that is, because I literally need to get on the end of it. Otherwise, I can't slide across. There's got to be a way of doing that. I didn't think I was on that platform then. Hello. What? You're stuck in that position. You can't do anything. Weird why all the things are gone. Right, I can do it. It's dodgy, that is, I think. Right. My NG is atrocious. I'm not doing this. Yep. I jumped too late. I just thought of something as well.
I die, I'm going to restart the second. Oh. Let me go back. It saved it anyway. I did have to change it to the compatibility settings. Pretty sure I changed it back, but... Let me change it back just in case. I'm sure I changed it back. Mister. Right. Okay. Hopefully a load. Oh, hang on. Just slide it potentially. Or slid. Just stop shouldn't I for a second just to make sure I was running at the right speed. Sliding then, that probably would have been a bad idea. Ah, I thought I timed that right then. Ah, bloody hell. I'm gonna kill myself. At least I want to try and get to the boss for a life or two so I can at least practice and see how to dodge him. That's if I can get back here, of course. How far does it come up? It's to there, right, okay. I wonder if I can slide to the end of it. Only got one hit, I suppose, but... got to literally be towards the end of that, as I can't get off it. I've literally got to be you, as I can't get off it. Oh my god, that was silly. I got full end, Jamie. I'm good. I'm sure that pattern is just right there every bloody time. Right, okay. That was scared. Damn, that extra life would have been really good. I gotta do this double slide now, don't I? What if it's an extra life down there? Alright, okay. Took on for that, whatever that was first, didn't I? Don't think I can get, oh, you can get up here. Right, this is where it gets tricky. Oh my god. Okay, I made it.
Beautiful. The glistening of that sword.
Yeah, Game Yuko. Genie built into the mist there anyway. If you got the cheats on.
This sword is our hope. You will learn to have respect for it.
The Game Genie's built into the mist there. Okay, so literally I've got to just dodge that crap. So if I can get behind him. I got a couple of hits on him. I can hit him while sliding. Ah. Okay. Where's the best place to stand? Well, that works. That doesn't work out. Okay.
can't slide straight away either. One blip of energy. I'm just trying to try and attack him just for the hell of it. Okay. Detail, yeah. Action replay they made, didn't they? The detail. Game Genie, I thought it was made by somebody else, wasn't it? Because that was like the competing one, wasn't it? Every time I run straight away, I mess that up. Balls. That was quite tricky. Right, didn't mess up that time. How am I supposed to do that? Oh no! Oh! Ah, bastard. Oh well. What's the extra life? Alright, I wonder if that's enough. Nope. Kill myself again. Over 15 minutes in this and we'll swap games. I'm gonna do it. Feel it. My water. Okay, that was horrible. Oh, you twat. Those floating things, man, they're a pain in the ass. They screw you over. See if I'd run for it then, I would have got caught. Ah, Code Masters, was it? Oh, come on! Did I actually hit that? Or was it underneath the platform when I got hit? So that's what it looked like then. Hang on a minute. I don't think it was ever a cheap device for the PC Engine. I don't think there was. They're solid, they are, aren't they? Harper there. That's cool. Didn't know there was a harper there. Ah, oh, that was naughty. Think I was going to make out of it. Oh my god. Ah. Oh, I was nicely powered up in as well. Balls. I think I gotta get quite. I don't know if that's enough. Balls. Okay, I'm messing this up big time now. Life there, isn't it? No, I must have added off the random enemy. Anything in here? I wonder if there's some secret down there, so. Right, here's the hard bit. Oh, I should have slid.
Okay, that it's not too bad when you do that. Oh, it is.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
The glistening of that sword. Yuko, is that sword almighty?
Almighty?
This sword is our hope. You will learn.
I'm gonna try using my magic beard just to see if I can stop the boulders. Okay, I stopped some of them. Okay, that was interesting. I got him to turn round then. That'd be, if I can get him to turn round, that'd be fantastic. I'm dead. Ah, I can do that. Ah, okay. Okay. Hitting him with a sword's got to be better than sliding, haven't they? Got quite a few hits in then as well. Damn. Okay. That was pretty good. Oh my god. I gotta get that timing right and get it through it. Ah. Nicely done. Got time for one more go. But you can hit him with the sword. You've got to get to the other side and do it. Yeah, yeah, you're right in the bloody way, of course. I say, with those two heart refills on this level as well. They obviously expect you to lose quite a bit of energy. There's another one there, isn't there? Should have got the other heart under there then. Oh, the heart would have been nice to get. Oh well, come on. That's not enough. Well, that was the best course of action then. bit. Had to be right there, didn't he? Looks like it. Oh, energy bit. Off the map. You bastard! Okay. Put it right there so it's knackered. Right, I'm gonna wait before I go forward. I'm not. Just gonna waste my life. Just gonna go for that then. They're so annoying, they are, they. Oh yeah. These things are right at the same time as the platforms though. Right, okay. Means I'm gonna have to try and get to this. Right, full energy. I remember the slide now, won't I? Got quite a nice power beer as well. Right, here we go. Shit. Oh, what? Oh, you fucking twat! I've literally got a slide. Unless I just slide. What's the time? One more. Last one. Last one. Game is cruel. It's a cruel mistress. And then Final Vendetta. After the scope, definitely. Thought I was dead then. Oh, what? It's getting frustrating now because it's just me. I can't remember how many levels are left either. That would have been quite nice to grab at actually, but oh well. Ding, ding, getting up over here anyway. have coming in. That might be enough. Yeah, that's enough. Spawns are quite... I jumped. Oh god, that was the worst jump in the world. Oh well, last leg. These spawns of them things are evil. Should have grabbed that by the map. Oh, okay. Okay, we're good. Chance. Here we go again. Right, do that thing. That bit's not too bad once you know you've got a slide. Right, my last chance. We'll try.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
The glistening of that sword. Yuko, is that sword
the glistening
almighty?
Glistening of that penis in the sun.
This sword is our hope. You will learn to have respect for it.
And more higher powered now as well. Come on. Come on. Okay, which side are you gonna do? Okay, that was pretty good. That one's a bit tricky. But what I gotta do is I gotta jump over, I gotta wait, and then slide. Okay. Have that, bitch. No, he's not the last boss.
The last boss is way harder. Yep. Don't know what's happening now. I don't know how far we are off an ending. The last boss is rock solid, mind. I could never do it back in the day.
And this used to be a peaceful place?
I remember him. You've got to do a lot of sliding back and forth and he flies around.
Is Ramsay's castle. He should be there now.
No.
Hugo, the time has come for the final battle.
More like a 30, 40cc.
Ramsay's, I won't let you get away with your...
That water level is too random, basically. I think to attempt a 1cc, you'd have to be super lucky to do it.
I know. Now you predict who will win. Yuko or me?
Yuko or me?
Yes.
Yuko. That's it, sir. Sorry.
I am the only one who can determine how and when I will die.
That's rather nice of him. Pull my shorts up. Yes, you do. Come on, get in there. That's what I want. Is this the last level? This might well be the last level. I remember he is on top of a tower, so. Alright. Can't hit them. Bit naughty, isn't it? Should I have one more go of the tower? Go on, I'll have one go of the tower. What I'm going to do is go back to the menu a second as well, just for saves it. Right. So you take 3 hits. Like me, they are. Tricky. Would help if I had magic. If there's any... Oh, what was that then? Right, so there is secret stuff around you. Okay, that's quite handy. Yeah, bugger off. Okay. As I am stuff. Oh my god, that's not good. That's right there. Magic though. I wonder if I had some magic. Oh, one up. Okay, that's quite handy. I'll start slashing everywhere just because there's a secret something. Definitely picks up something today. Nothing in there. Oh, thought I was close enough then. Ah, great. Nothing. On the thing. Right, okay. Andrew screwed again. Oh, yes. Yeah, what do you reckon? Okay, this weapon's good. I'll keep this when I need it. I was like, eh. It's like if my gauge charges fast. Oh, I don't like the look of that. Okay, we're okay. Okay.
magic's going to come in handy for these things. It's also very nice. Ooh, okay. Right, we've got to change character again. She's quite powerful actually. She's wiping out those eyeballs in a minute. Well, and that's a bit of a shield, which is super handy. I'm gonna keep that actually. I think that could be better than a freeze. Gonna get out any more secrets? Okay. Give me lots of weapons. Which probably means I'm getting close. Can hold the sword of Alice. Pass it beyond. Okay. We're there. Yeah, there was some good ports. A lot of hideous ones, unfortunately. Nebulous. Yeah, Nebulous on Amiga was quite cool, wasn't it? If I remember rightly. Right, this is it. I remember this bit. But I remember this guy's solid.
I swear on the sword of Valis.
I could never do it.
On my life.
And he's got more than one form, if I remember rightly.
Valis and Lassus, now is the time to test your strength. Come, Yuko.
Right, that's his first form. Yep. Ah, oh, this bollocks. Uses magic on you as well, so you can't like stay away from him. You can't hit him when you slide. Yeah, you absolute bastard. Yep, dead. Yeah, it is saved. Go to the level again though, basically. Literally, you've got to start again. From the bottom. Yep, absolute bastard. I could never do that second form. I'm not sure if there's a... Then again, I'm not sure if there's a third form. But, yeah, he's really ridiculously hard to kill. Are you still going to charge an Amiga? Nice. Yeah, the Amiga and the Mister is supposed to... Yeah, my joypad's working. Final Vendetta. Oh, it is on hard. Okay, it was hard. Ultra difficulty unlocked. Nice. Ultra difficulty unlocked. Completely have a Miller to unlock. One's Miller. Is he Miller? Right, I use this character. Right, okay, cool. A naughty little jab. Yeah, I like a music on this as well. Oh, it's a little off center, is it? Hang on a minute. It's probably because I need to change it a minute. Hang on, 1 second. The proper widescreen one in it, so hang on, let me do some adjustments on the fly. Ah, right, okay, hang on, let me squeeze it down a bit, so put it in the middle. I'll do that, should do the job. Right, I like the music on this game as well, it's good. Hey, hello, how's it going, mate? Right, here we go, mate. So I haven't figured out what all the extra lives are yet. I figured out the infinite punch as well. Basically this. You can ruin them with it. So you can basically just do this. Use this a lot. I'm supposed to basically just hit him up in the air, he wants to do that, and then follow through with the kicks. first extra life is there. Yeah, I think. Yeah, I know what you're saying. Yeah, some of the backgrounds are not amazing either, are they? There's an extra life on every level. I'm not quite sure where it is in here. Not sure actually, from Team 17. Well, that was naughty. Gonna go down for that. Machine. They're gonna patch this out, I reckon. You gotta watch out, because when you tap down, you do move down a little. Right, I think you gotta leave that. I think. And I think I'm down here. I think if you break our box, you gotta hit that sign you have. As far as I know. Maybe not that one then. Oh no. Or maybe it's the barrel. Hopefully it's the barrel. Ah, it is the barrel. Ha, never got that one before. Extra life number two. That was really naughty. Maybe I really know what she is. Yeah.
ruined him. Who's next? Oh, yeah, Diedrich. That looks. I wouldn't mind playing that game. That looks really good. That's on Xbox Live as well, isn't it? Yeah, it is very well done. I've played it a little bit. Right, I know where the extra life is on this level, bro. Today. Yep, it is. That's the extra life. Yeah, I wouldn't mind playing that, Diedrich. I should play that, actually. I should play probably now, since it's on Xbox Live as well. Shit.
I can see the future.
This guy's a twat, though. Last time, no. Yes. I got stuck on Axiom Verge. I played it for quite a bit, but I got stuck and couldn't find where to go. Yeah, his commentary on that is great, isn't it? Tells you exactly how everything works.
Come on.
Yeah, he's good at that game. You have an extra life is you. Punch a seagull. I've actually got that original game, nice. Yeah, I bought it on PlayStation when it came out. Final fight's all about managing the enemies, isn't it, basically? Not for many good at the mind, but... Squid's a bit of a bastard sometimes. I have lined them up once or twice. Sometimes you get lucky and line them up, I'm not quite sure where to go. It's probably one of the most cunning games though in the Capcom beat 'em ups. It's a very hard one, credit. Like I say, it's not my favourite Capcom beat 'em up, but I like Cadillac's design source, but Final Fight is a classic. Get. Okay. This guy could be a bit of a pain. Dead. I'll make this one easy. It is based in the UK, yeah. London apparently is supposed to be based, I think. Ushaka.
Yeah, the one behind you first. She's the one that's the pain. Maybe not. Maybe it's her's the one that's the pain. Punching machine. There's an extra on this level somewhere. I don't know where though. Could be there, I'm not sure. Oh, I thought the fire's not on. I do quite like playing Final Fight with Ultrafire, mate. And it's fine by me, seeing as you've got Ultrafire and all the Japanese are cabs. Pain the ass. Ah, I did press the two buttons together for the super, but no cigar. Quite Got it.
Easy.
Here we go. No idea where the extra is on this level. I think it's something to do with the mouse. Try to get it with a punch. See them in the street very often. No idea what it is on you. Got again. What the hell? I did not know he had a gun. Hand to hand with them is bad.
Oh.
Conclave. Go the way. Last boss. KG, how's it going? Yes, the women with the boxing gloves, they block attacks. But you can get them with the flame attack. Yeah, once you work out the infinite punch of him, this game is in or out. And you get the extra lives as well. I'm not particularly very good at brawlers. Our dude's class. Mutation Nation, I really like her. Return of the Double Dragon. Cool. See the character animations. Yeah, I remember Double Dragon Advance. It was quite decent. Oh, fair enough. We used to have the arcade one. Remember it was on a huge board as well. I'm sure it was a triple layer one. It's a nice game, this is. I'm gonna try with a different character this time. I've only found the infinite with him, so let's try with the big guy. I haven't tried him at all. Oh, he's got no slowdown version, has he? Right, okay, okay, you can't do that, you can't spam that one. Okay, let's try it. Okay, he's powerful. Okay. Or you can spam it. Whatever moves you got. Wonder if you can grab and jump over. Yep, you can't. Got that as well. Got that. Okay, he seems pretty decent. Savvy. Not that great a stabber. You got that, whatever that is. Hit him, yeah. No! Okay, let's try him on the boss. Come on then. There's lots of arms swinging. He swings his arms quite a bit. Yeah, I think he has got loads of good grapples. Powerful that is.
Well, that's quite good. That's powerful. Flip him with the bat. He's definitely different. Oh, I didn't want to do that. Damn. Right, okay. Definitely a bit of a different beast to use. Kicks quite good. I never used the block. My ass kick. Right, boss time. I do some throwing on him. Yeah, be better with the other guy. No use just grappling on. Trying to grip too much. Dead. Not a bad swap. I haven't got the PCB no more though. I almost forget about him. So this guy's probably good when you get used to his grappling. I should do some floor stuff as well, don't I? I bet you could pick him up off the floor. Should have a look at it now. Wanna chuck him on the floor. Stamp on him. I think he's got a lot of like juggling moves, so you can hit him up in the air. He looks like someone I know, he does. I wonder if you can hit them from behind. No. You can do it on Street to Ace, can you? The sword will actually hit them from behind if you've got the big guy. I wonder if you can link that. Wonder if it's possible to link the up move. Win then. Dead. Okay, he's okay. Right, let's try the woman I haven't tried to do yet. Eva. Let's see what she's like. Got that. She's got an over kick. Go push towards him, she hits him up in the air, right, okay. That's a back kick. Okay. Nice and fast, right?
Take this.
I wonder if you can hit him on the way down. Make sure you push towards him, otherwise she does a back kick. very much like Blaze, isn't she? Very much like Blaze as well. Okay. Xeno Crisis. It's a good game, as well. She's got fast stabs. Knife is powerful. She's like against this boss. As well. Sub for the black guy, gotta be honest. He hasn't got like the final fight punch. I can't hit him with that. And I get in the bat. Never sure which one to go for. Go for the single guy or the double. I'm gonna try and walk into him and chuck him. No, okay. Underground. I'm gonna go for that extra life. Take
Yep, it is very awkward for Linda. I don't think that's a good thing. Watch if you're over and some of the characters can attack you on the way up. I wonder if you've got an attack like that. Go Starby. I tried to do my move. Ah, balls. Gotta watch this. If you're too fast for your moves, they don't happen. Should have got that energy as well. Yeah, but you know what's stopping on trains now? Oh, I always forget about that. The bad guy is definitely my favorite character. Even without the infinite move. I wonder if they've all got it. She is fast though. Powerful that move, you can't hide behind barrels in this either, the enemies will just walk straight through them. Okay, that didn't work out as planned. Can't bounce off walls either. Uppercut.
ass kicked. That was lucky. That wasn't quite so lucky. Yeah, the music of this game is good. Dead. This guy's a pain in the ass. Okay, you can catch him as he comes out of that smoke. That's quite cool. Okay, that's not bad, Patrick, got it. What songs do they need though? What do you reckon would fit? Yeah, these block. You got block. I never use it. There's probably some tactics to blocking as well. Dead dude. Actually, it's on my desktop. Ebony and Ivory. Problem with this game is the sound effects are too low. Apart from that, it's quite a funky game. I can't wait for that other racing game to come out. I think it'd be out in about a month or so, maybe. Okay, so let's do single player. Let's do... don't know which car's the best. It's got the best handling. Go with that one. This is out in Switch now as well, isn't it? Played it a huge amount. I bought it when it first came out on PC because it looked pretty cool, so I thought, oh, I'll have to have that. Five stages in a row. Let's go this way. Very much like Outrun 2 in it with the
skidding and stuff, and the way that you go through the stages. Oops. I think the slipstream is what gives you the extra boost. No, I'm not rewinding. Maybe the slipstream doesn't give you the boost. Ice cap, let's go, aren't we? Yeah, the super scale effects, wicked, isn't it? Sega would have lost their shit if somebody had come up with this back in the day. It's like their hardware taken to the max, isn't it? Breaking there, I'm not quite sure how you cover out there. That didn't work. Valley of the Kings, let's go our way. Yeah, I knew I had this on Steam somewhere. Ay, ay, ay. Have I got enough time to do a level? Ooh, there's a stutter. Oop, got stutters. On, turn. It's like super gay scaler to the extreme, innit? Kageyama. I'm going to have to do half decent on this, otherwise I'm not going to complete it. Crash as soon as I say I've got to play good. Hard to recover from him. Auto drifting would probably recover you, but you know, seems like cheating that, doesn't it? Nope. Didn't do it. It does, yeah, Outrun 2 is brilliant. Try a different car then. You can play.
play online then, by the look of it. Do a grand tour then. Choose a fast car. That one's got good handling. Go for the mid-level one. No, it hasn't quite got the Sega charm, but it's quite good. It's not a very expensive game anyway. I think it was only, I can't remember how much it was when I bought it. Tenner maybe, something like that. Definitely hasn't, it's got good music on you, but it hasn't got the Sega music. You can actually change the music in the pause menu. Way this time. Go resort islands. Skip in. Probably Windows trying to do something. Or try to go up the midland. I wanted to go left. Why are you skipping? You're annoying. Water effects quite cool. Right, should I go left? Let's go Villa Ricia. Change the music. But then it didn't change it. Ooh, come on, come on. Very hard to get the brake when you're going at that speed. Brake don't seem to do much. It don't seem to do much at all. Emerald Hills. Let's go that way. Sounds like Sonic to... Yeah, it probably is Windows Update. It's probably installing itself, I expect. Doesn't slow you down like a huge amount, but it's enough to ruin your time, I suppose. The skidding as well, the drifting is not as good as the Outrun 2 drifting. Radical City. Go to the cemetery. It's more controllable in Outrun 2. Can't do much here. What am I doing wrong? Not quite sure what gives you those boosts. You just get random boosts sometimes. It is slipstreaming then. Hence the name, I suppose. Yeah, Super Hang On, yeah, the Mega Drive one's quite good as well. That game's alright. Nothing special, to be honest. What else did I download lately? That's a really good beat 'em up, Fighting Rage. Oh, that's the one I wanted. What's the time? 4:15. I want to get this when it comes out. It should be soon, I think. They're saying it's coming soon. This is quite cool. Doing the arcade mode then. Oh, I unlocked some stuff, didn't I, last time? Oh, wait, clearly fairly found it. Off to bed, you bet. No worries. Fair amount on this for demo, essentially. This is more fun than slipstream. Yeah, if you're going to be buying this when it comes out. Oh. Yeah, have a good week, mate. Yeah, this game's cool.
3, 2, 1, go!
Very power drifty, if you know what I mean. I definitely prefer this to slipstream. こに行くわ。I like the graphics on it. Of course, it's quite hard. You can actually fly up the course. Looks even nicer than 1080p, to be honest. Gives me a lot of options having this PC in here as well. Like, it's not a top-end PC or anything, but good enough for your cheaper-end Steam games. Jumped over it, man. I like this car. Yeah, it does. So they've given you, for the demo you can download this, they've given you a fair amount of game on there as well, so I'm hoping obviously the full game's got a lot more stuff in it. A lot more courses. I wonder if this is going to be online as well. That'd be quite cool if they add online to it. But see, it's been quite fun online. Only fell off it. Take him on the last. No. Nope. I'm not gonna win. Yeah, first race. Should bring this out on consoles as well, I think. I wonder if they've got any plans to do a... to do really well on consoles, I think. It's a very console sort of racing game, isn't it? Video games to watch this week with some of the games done quick is on. We've donated some cash by buying a couple of t-shirts off them, off the Yeti. A lot of the money goes to them. I'm going for it now, aren't I?
Go for number one.
Yeah. Go for the championship again for the elevator. Alright, so I'm gonna go to this car because this car's cool. There's some extra courses, isn't there, on the that's brake, that's drift, okay. Gotta get enough points to get through. Did mess up at the beginning a bit, so can I catch up? That's the question. Oh, this car's lovely and grippy. Easy. It is very jolly. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Remember that red men in Slippy? Happy, happy, joy, joy song. Happy, happy, joy, joy. Happy, happy, joy. That was literally it. It's like Ren and Slippy. I haven't won yet, which is quite good. Oh. Just as I say that, it goes all downhill. Still alright though. Yeah. I was just like, the zoom in, weren't I? Like, they can zoom in and the faces and stuff are terrible, aren't they? Just like HD in movies now. HD before it was HD. On Sally. Even the spinning around on this is alright because it's really smooth. This game has been in development for quite a while. I've been following it on Twitter for ages. I have to get hold of the developers and see if they got a release date for it. Probably keeping that quiet, mate. No! Okay, I survived that, was lucky. And Log. Remember Log? Best present for a kid. I love Log! Come on, can I catch him? Ooh, got it.
Sally is definitely getting wet and wired. Come on, come on. Right, next course. Lavenderland, is that what it says? Yeah.
This is Sally from VHS.
Lavenderland. Quite a bit in the demo, man. I do hope that's a good sign that this game's got a lot to it when they actually put it out. Seems well made. Racing game every now and then. It's always fun and relaxing. Yeah, it's, I can't remember what it's called, though. I wonder if I can go back to Windows. No, I can't. It is called Victory Heat Rally.
This is Sally from VHN.
Victory Heat Rally. Oh, did I just do the same one? Yep. Should go and cross one, shouldn't I? Oh well. A chance to come first. Yeah, this is a lot better than Slipstream. A lot more fun. Caught him up quite good. Ooh, I got past him. So you can get a demo on Steam, if you can play it. Alright, let's go to the next race. Sally. Sort of a bit like a modern version of Power Drift, isn't it? Obviously with much better graphics. I think the way the screen tilts as well. So it makes you feel like it a little bit more.
Here we go. Easy. Come first. Like last time, you gave me a load of extra courses. Yeah, it's doing it again. Shortcut there, wasn't it? I wonder if there's shortcuts on here. It'd be interesting to see how much they price this as well. I get a feeling it's going to be like, probably around about 20 quid, maybe 25. I wouldn't steam, it'd probably be about 20. Could be, yeah. Somewhere around there, I would say 15, 20. Hopefully somewhere around there. I can't see it being cheaper than that, to be honest. Yeah, Power Drift still looks nice. You do sometimes, and then sometimes they're good, don't they? It's weird. I'm quite happy to pay anything up to about 15, 20 quid for it, to be honest. I think it's worth access. It is fun. Yeah, Power Drift is still a nice looking game. Sit-down cab is always really good on that. That's the first time I ever played it, was a sit-down cab. The movable one. I seen one of them at Play Expo last year, but it was broken, unfortunately. But they actually had one there. I think it was working in the morning, and then it broke, basically. Shame, I was going to try and have a go of it. They look small now as well. I remember when I first came out, I remember them being quite big cabinets, but they're not that big actually. Unless that was a smaller version as well, I don't know. Oh, oh. Put up his leggy. There's a sneaky shortcut then. I never got to play that on the Dreamcast because it was protected, wasn't it? And I could never get it working. It works now though, apparently. They've stripped the protection out of it. Ah, the power drift there, nice. Yeah, it's smaller than... Is it smaller than you remember? Because it was definitely when I seen it. I was like, oh, that's way smaller than I remember it being. Yeah, those Sega hydraulic cabs they used to use in their games. They're pretty awesome, weren't they?
The afterburner one's quite interesting. I knew someone who had one, and they had a problem where it worked, but you know, it checks you up and down and left and right. But the up and down runs on a big rubber wheel. There's a motor that turns the wheel and turns it back and forth, and the rubber wears off the wheel, and then it no longer turns. It just gets stuck. No longer goes up and down. He was trying to work out a way of getting a different wheel for it. It's like a looks like a slick tire, essentially, a rubber tire. The other one was Continental Circus he had as well. And massive car, that is. And there's a massive air blower in the front of it. Literally, just to blow air in your face when you're playing it. There's a big compressor in it. That's a huge car, that is. Yeah, I tried the America and I remember the time it got dumped in there and it was flying around, but it had copy protection. You couldn't play it. Well, that's it. That's the demo. I want to get that Star Fox type game as well. That's coming out. I think it's out next. Is it out this month? Might be out this month. The end of this month is coming out. That looks really good as well.
This is Sally from VHN.
You're the best fish watcher.
Cool.
Yeah, I did. I've got it on the Wii U. What would I say about that? It's actually a good Star Fox game, and I did quite enjoy it, but it is absolutely ruined by the controls. It's ruined by Nintendo forcing motion controls on everything. It's solid to control. I did get into it and sort of got used to the controls. But it was still really hard. It's a shame because it's quite a nice Star Fox game underneath the shitty controls. I don't know. Bloody Nintendo, isn't it? It's always, oh yeah, it's got to have some fancy idea. Well, no bugger wants any fancy controls, do they? They just want to control it like Star Fox. It's a shame because it is quite a nice game and nicely made, but it's just got really bad controls. And apparently it was Nintendo who forced that as well, because Platinum Games didn't want to do any of that, but Nintendo wouldn't have it. It was, you had to have all that motion crap. And it ruins it, unfortunately. Nice. Well, you got it as well, Phil. Yeah, the first level's not too bad, and then the motion controls kick in and you won't have a clue what you're doing. You literally, it's so bad it'll take you quite a few goes to get the hang of it. Yeah, it is worth a go just to play through with it once if you've got it, but it will frustrate you because the controls are dreadful. Yeah, the Walker stage is absolutely, it's terrible. The Walker stage, it's really, really hard to control. Once you get your head round, you sort of have a rough idea what you're doing, but it's very, very tricky to control. Nintendo ruined it, basically. They made a good game, and they ruined it with the shit controls. And it did get really bad reviews at the time, didn't it? Basically because of the controls. So in some ways, thinking about that, I think maybe I'm glad they haven't done an F-Zero. Because they would have to imagine F-Zero motion controls. Nah.
Hopefully. What's that? Yeah, the actual flying bits are not too bad. Those type levels, like the proper Star Fox levels, you can get away with not using the motion controls. You can basically fly through and no problems, you don't have to use it. But then you are forced to use it all the way through. There's, if I remember rightly, there was two levels where the controls are so bad, it'll take loads and loads of goes to actually pass it. Well, Metroid is coming out, isn't it, at some point? Metroid 4, whenever that comes out. And hopefully they don't ruin that. At least with the Switch, the motion controls are optional. At least they've done it that way. You can use motion controls, but you don't need to use them. So, hopefully that'll be the same with Metroid. Because the last Metroid game they did, that was really good. The Switch version of that is class. Hard mind is really difficult. Yeah, give it a go, like. Yeah, it's a nice looking game. It says it's coming soon, and I've seen them posting on Twitter saying it's coming soon as well. So, I don't know. The other one, if I cancel out, the other one I'm looking for on Steam as well, which apparently I think it might be coming out the end of this month. So look, who's my wish list? Finds on my wish list now. Yeah. Oops, no, don't want to do that. I can... Right, it's round here somewhere. Nope, it's not that. Wonder Labyrinth. On offer. Exodiac. That's the other one. This is looking really nice. They put a video out of this the other day. I've put it full screen. It's basically like Star Fox. It plays really well, but there's like... On the new video they put out on Twitter the other day, it's got like Space Aria type levels as well. I think this might be out on the 27th. Probably gonna have to pick this up as well, because it is quite cool. Yeah, I've been keeping an eye on this for a while as well. There you are, that's cool. Yeah, it plays good as well. It does play like Star Fox. Yeah, this one's really, it's really cool. Wonder if they got any new videos with Exodiac. I'm sure there was a new video on Twitter the other day. Have a quick look. Have a quick look and see if there's one on there. Exodiac. Yeah. It doesn't go down that often. Mine doesn't go down that cheap. I was looking for color charts earlier. EX. EX Zodiac. I'm sure there's a new video of it. What did I didn't even type? Let's have a look. October 21st. You got to play it? No. Maybe not that. There was, they definitely posted on Twitter.
That's what my mate likes to call it, Twitter. 2020. He's been in development for quite a while. Yeah. Is that YouTube? So look, I'll have a look in YouTube for now. One look and then, yeah, that's it. EX Zodiac is supposed to be in it. EX Zodiac, I'll have a look and see, filter it now. See what the latest video is on it. It may be in the video we just seen. Right, hopefully I don't come up with something dodgy. 13 days ago. No, it's only 43 seconds. No, maybe it was that video then. When did you put that up? 1 month ago. Yeah, so there's videos on year of it anyway. But yeah, definitely keeping an eye on that as well. I have no idea how much it's going to be. Oh, Crisis Wing, yeah, I've got that. That's quite a nice game, that is, isn't it? It's definitely worth the price it goes for. See, it's getting early access. It's got a date on it. I'm sure they posted on Twitter it was the 27th. They're still going to be making the game. Oh, no, July 21st. So that is just over a month. That's cool. Happy days. Yeah, Crisis Wing is nice. The PC version is supposed to be the best one as well. Apparently another company did the console versions and they messed a few little things up. Apparently it does play fine, but it's not. There's a few things that are wrong on it. They probably patched them though, to be honest. Hang on. What the hell was I buying by mistake? But yeah. I know. That looks good as well, Blackbird. That's been on my wish list for ages. It looks quite an interesting game, but it doesn't go down that much. It just goes down to a tenner. I never go around to actually buying it. It looks like a really odd shmup. But anyway, guys, that's me for tonight. So I've got to get for work tomorrow. As you do. So I'm gonna shoot. So hope you guys have a nice week. I'm saying I'm going to be watching a load of SGDQ. It's on now. 24-hour speedruns for 7 days. That's a lot of speedruns. Right. Okay. Happy days. Right then, guys. So, have a good week and stuff. Cheers for jumping in on the chat and all that. And, yeah, keep an eye on those games. Yeah, cool. Yeah, Verita is really nice. That's a very nice game indeed. You want to have a look on, I can't remember you get it now. You want to have a look on some of the deal sites, because you might be able to get it on some of them for cheaper. Possibly. You never know. Sometimes it's about £7. Yep, no worries. Right. I gotta shoot, guys, anyway, so catch you on, and I'll catch you sort of probably on the weekend, I expect. All right. See you around. Take care. Yep, I'll try to. And yourselves, guys. Night, night.